I'm excited, to be honest. I can't wait to get going. It's nice to actually do something for a change. Obviously, having a year off last year, a bit of a dampener really, in a lot of ways, come and go. But no, it's nice to see things getting back on track now eventually. So I think we'll have to have a raw round, especially when the sun shines. At the minute, it's been a bit of a damp day, hasn't it, today? So we can't complain, though. It gets me out of the house for a bit. Yeah, no, I'm looking forward to getting stuck in, really. I struggled a bit last week. I say first time at Silverstone, I really struggled. So, no, I need to definitely move a bit further forward, to be fair. But this time is the first time we'll be doing a full championship, which is nice. Normally, I'd sort of do a couple of rounds. I'd miss three or four rounds, drop and do one. And obviously, with the championship being so competitive and everyone's so fast, to miss some rounds and then drop into it just made it even harder. Whereas the plan for this year is sort of hopefully the snowball effect will take place and we'll progressively get better as the year goes on. Yeah, no, I think most of it's me, to be honest. I do. I think now that the bike's good, the team's good. I think it's just me getting a bit of momentum going and need a bit of a kick up the ass and away we go, to be honest. Yeah, I think it'd be nice to try and get a top 10. I've been 12th, I think, a couple of times now, so not too far away from that. So realistically, you've got to have a realistic goal in this paddock with everyone being so competitive. But no, if we get as close to that as possible, I'd be an happy chap. Yeah, Cadwell and Oulton and places like that, a bit narrower. When I go to these wide tracks, I get a bit lost. I'm used to having things around me, I feel comfortable. Whereas I went to Silverstone last week, I almost end up at M1. I get lost, I never know where I'm going. I'm looking forward to a place like that. Cadwell, Oulton, Brands, that's GP, I really like that. I like the course that have got quite a lot to them, sort of up and down and things like that. Whereas little places like Silverstone don't seem to suit me. And I must admit, I'm not that keen. Not that it's a bad track, it's just not one of my favourites. Especially not for a big superbike anyway. I struggled to start with. We had a couple of little problems, but no major to start the day off. And then it was literally, we're having a year off, it was like going from a moped to getting on an Exocet missile, which it took a bit of getting my head round. And then by the time, I matched my fastest ever time round Silverstone, which isn't that fast, but it's nice to know that we're sort of going to start where we left off almost by the end of the 2 days. So if we go back then, I can start there, then progress from there, it'd be nice to see.